Welcome back to this winterland we have found ourselves in. I am so excited to be in a new land, world, area of the world. I loved the old places, obviously, but it's always fun to go somewhere new. Today, I'm going to try and figure out what parts of this story are more exciting for you guys to watch because I know that it's sometimes a little bit boring to go through some of the fetch quests that the main quest does, but hopefully I can make this as engaging as possible. So we're going to go do this. I think we have to find a guy and probably kill some stuff. So let's go do it. I don't know how to intro today. Let's just go. I got my dad to start an account on this game, so maybe I should make a video with him sometime playing the game, but he just started, so I want him to just be able to play. So we'll just get on to what we need to do, which is kill these people, maybe? So there should be some guy around here. Yes! Established astronomer. What makes you established? Do you have to find something specifically? What a relief to see someone other than a birdman. I thought I could finish my work whilst the Ixil were away, but they returned far quicker than I anticipated. It was all I could do to hide and hope they might leave again before I froze to... Wait, who are you? You're not one of our knights. A man of House Durandir cannot be seen in the company of an unbeliever. Good day, madam. I literally saved your life. This is the thanks I get. It's a very thankless job these days. You know, my friends were kidnapped or dead. I come to this place to help, I think. I don't know why I'm here. But now I'm helping them. And they don't even care. Good thing I have this sick motorcycle. Are you guys excited for the new expansion to come out, Dawn Trail? I obviously have not done any of the expansions, but I am very excited for it. It looks very cool. I haven't seen too much of it at all, actually, but it looks sick. I like the pre-order stuff, so, you know, it looks fun. There's a person here? They're in the X-Men. Which X-Men are you? Well, you're certainly Slay, girly pop.
That arrogant fool returned not long before you arrived, muttering about the disgrace of having been rescued by an unbeliever. Serves him right for underestimating the dangers our knights face every day. Ah, but you are eager to locate your airship. It may surprise you that by saving him, you've already aided your own cause. An airship? That's what I'm looking for!
You just phased through the wall!
I hope they're okay. House Durandir is quick to regard outsiders with suspicion, as it is their duty to sound the alarm at the first sign of Draevian aggression. Yet you have already aided them twice, for which they are honor-bound to repay you. Even so, they will not grant you access to the observatorium's records. That is just as well, for there are other ways you might locate your missing airship. What I propose is that you petition Lord Portelaine for an official introduction to the other high houses. The word of House Durandir carries tremendous weight in Ishgard. Should the captain consent, you would have little trouble obtaining information from the other high houses. What are the high houses? What are they?
Okay, I learned that you'll end up with 1 HP no matter how far you fall. I landed on the light? I didn't think I was gonna do that. See, I lived. How lovely for me. Okay. So we're gonna figure out these high houses. That sounds cool. Meet like royalty, maybe? Is it royalty? Where? Hello? Where's my check? In here? Hello, Portelaine. Nice to meet you. What is this? What quest do you have? Is it a Levmet or... Yeah, that looks like a dungeon. Not today, sir.
You've caused quite a stir in your short time here. First, you slay two heretics and save a knight. Now I hear you rescued a man of our house. I imagine you must desire something for your troubles.
I need help finding my airship.
An introduction to the other high houses. I cannot deny that you have given us no cause to distrust you, but while you have performed two acts, you would have me endorse you to three high houses. It is only fitting that you aid us one final time, wouldn't you agree?
No, but I guess I will because it's the only way.
Oh, I understand you are very eager to find your missing airship. Worry not, for this task should take a woman of your skills but a moment to complete. Not long ago, a porter bound for Skyfair Locks was ambushed on the road due west of here. Though he escaped with his life, he would very much like his wares as well. On the off chance any portion of his shipment remains, I would have you travel to the scene of the robbery and bring back what you find. Lest you intend to perform only a cursory search, bear in mind that recovering the stolen merchandise will endear you to House Helenart, further improving the chances that they indulge your request for aid.
Okay. Oh, I forgot to do my minion roulette!
Bye, Gobu.
He was here while I was playing with my dad. Oh, the castaway chick! Oh, what a perfect summer spring little guy. My dad started playing. It is fun to see someone go through and have to figure out how to play the game like I did. It's different to, you know, I do feel like I know a little bit, but I always feel kind of like I don't know everything and that I should. And I feel kind of bad that I feel like I'm not as informed on this game as I could be, but it does make me realize how much I do actually know about playing the game, because my... assailants! Because my dad had... I'm not sure he needed my help, but I forced him to listen to me explain how to play the game, so I know a little bit more than I thought. It made me very proud of myself. You know, I am level 50, so I feel like I have learned a thing or two in my time with this game. Have I learned a whole lot? No. But I think I've learned enough, you know? I'm trying my best! Okay, you get to die too. I did it.
God bless ye, friend. It's all here, every last... but wait, that chest over there looks like it might have been pillaged.
That's the personal property of Lord Fransel, too.
What is it?
Are you certain? Clearly an attempt was made to open it, but the lock appears to be have held. Nevertheless, if you wish to verify the contents against your shipping manifest, be my guest.
Oh, but did they put something in there?
Fury, take me a draconian rosary. In the possession of Lord Fransel. Yet perhaps this is not so difficult to fathom. House Helenart is whispered to be infested with heretics.
Thank you for bringing this matter to my attention, miss. I shall inform the Inquisitors immediately. Under these circumstances, I must strongly advise against associating with House Helenart.
I think I've said it different every single time.
You other introductions will need to be postponed as well. It is the duty of every Ishgardian to root out and destroy heretics. All else must wait until this matter is resolved.
Are you kidding me? Please, I just need my airship and I will be on my way, guys. Like, it does not need to be this hard. I'm feeling the runaround from these people is not helpful to me personally. And I'm also feeling it because in real life I am being given the runaround by... EA with The Sims 3. Let me just say, I downloaded The Sims 3. Okay, I bought the game and I bought one pack, the Dragon Valley pack. Just one pack. Okay? And you know what they did? They didn't give it to me. And so I've been emailing them for weeks now, being like, "Hey guys, I just need the code to put this on The Sims 3 website so that I can have it." And they just don't do that. And I've showed them that every other problem is not my problem. I paid for it. I've shown them proof, but they don't do it. It's fine. So I'm feeling that these people are also giving me the runaround.
Come closer, lass, and listen well. This is for your ears only. Okay. Lord Fransel is no heretic. He is a goodly, righteous man, wholly dedicated to the cause. I know this because I served House Helenart for years prior to calamity. You must go to Skyfire Locks and warn him of the coming storm. The Inquisitors are ruthless and will spare him no mercy.
You won't even have like a trial to see if he actually was or why he had it.
Speak to him of an Edelweiss, and he will know you of for a friend. Now go.
Okay. I mean, seriously, like, no trial, no, like, why did you have this thing? Why do you want this thing? None of that. It feels like if you're so, like, want to root out the bad people, you would also make sure that you were actually doing that and not just... rooting out randos. I really want to do these side quests, but I also don't. I think I've learned my lesson. Oh, do I need to go in there? Wait, I think I'm confused. Okay. I am confused. It's the snow. It's making me confused. I think I need to go in here. Oh, he's just up here? I mean, okay. Pretty close by if you ask me. Oh, he looks quite young, actually. I thought he looked old from far away.
I see Sir Carolo has not forgotten my mother's favorite flower. A pity it has not been seen in Corthus since the calamity. You may speak freely here, friend.
Well, these people are coming after you because you had that necklace. So.
That's absurd. I would sooner die than become a thrall of the dragons.
Yeah, well. Alas, it matters little what I say at this point. Although the draconian rosary was not found in my possession, it will still be considered by many to be proof of my heresy. I must do my utmost to prove my innocence to the Inquisitors, for if they harbor even the slightest doubt, this will only add weight to the incessant accusations our house has suffered of late. It's as though the cult themselves are plotting our fall. Or someone else is.
You risk much by coming here. It is only proper that I recompense you for this deed. Tell me what you desire, and I shall do my best to provide.
I just need my airship!
A missing airship, I see. It may require a prolonged effort to locate your quarry. I shall direct you to one in a better position to assist you.
Ugh, getting the runaround from everyone everywhere.
Lord Horchefant of House Fortin,
commands the garrison at Camp Dragonhead. Present to him this letter of introduction. He will surely be receptive of your needs.
Okie doke.
Ooh, the music. So cool. I need to go up there to... Oh, hey! Oh, hey, guys! Nice to see you. Maybe this will be our home base for a while.
Oh, it's epic.
Let me attune.
Oh, this is much more official. Oh, look, somebody's online here, too. You look like you work here. You just hanging out? All right, Horchefant.
Ah, the unmistakable swagger of a well-traveled adventurer. If you are come to pay your respects, Viades, friend, I am not one to stand on formality. Truth be told, I would gladly welcome many more brave souls like yourself, but enough chatter. Pray tell me why you've come.
Well, I need your help, and this other guy sent me here because he couldn't help me because he's dealing with other issues currently.
You look cool, though.
If there is any justice in this world, these charges will receive no serious consideration. It is beyond inconceivable. Ah, yes, the letter made mention of a pressing matter for which you required assistance. What might that be?
I need my airship back, please.
So this enterprise you speak of was last seen above Corthus before the calamity 5 years ago. I fear it may prove difficult to find any eyewitnesses to these events, for while Ishgard did not participate in the Battle of Cartonneau, we were embroiled in our own internal conflicts at the time. Nevertheless, I'll make inquiries on your behalf and share with you my findings in the future.
Okay.
In the meantime, please enjoy the hospitality of Camp Dragonhead. I will see that you are afforded every courtesy as a guest of House Fortin.
Thank you.
Finally, I'm a guest somewhere.
As you are doubtless realized by now, the high houses of Ishgard, House Fortin included, are either unable or unwilling to offer you formal assistance in your search. However, that does not mean that there are not influential individuals within each house who are sympathetic to your cause.
Yeah, okay.
I shall be sending missives to their various representatives in Ishgard, though I suspect it would be quicker and more efficient if you were to make inquiries on your own. Lady Nine of mine own House Fortin, who resides here in Camp Dragonhead, rather enjoys the company of travelers. There's also Cravelin of House Helenart, who can be found at Skyfire Locks, though any information you pry from that scribe may prove difficult to parse. Have you spoken with the chief astrologian of House Durandere yet?
Really?
Perhaps you'll be more accommodating once I inform him that you are a friend of House Fortin.
Do not concern yourself with House Dismail.
I shall contact them myself, seek the counsel of the three I mentioned, and return to me when finished.
Okay. I will. Let me just.
I wish I could just move them around. Oh, hello! A person!
Oh, you use your chocobo to fight. I have not been doing that at all.
You look very cool.
Okay, I'm out of here. Bow.
Hallowed, grant me strength. There must be some way to... Oh, who are you? A friend of Lord Horchefant? I want to help you. I truly do, but these accusations of heresy have thrown House Helenar into chaos. Right now, we must focus on combating these charges and preserving our reputation.
Okay, no help. No help. This music is so epic because I'm literally under a fate right now.
I gather you have been busy since we last spoke. Lord Horchefant's missive was positively glowing, but if you think that his endorsement is cause for me to disregard his guardian policies, then you are sorely mistaken. We are at war, madam, and the enemy grows bolder by the day. When in the short time since Inquisitor Guillaume arrived in Corthus, countless heretics have been discovered, even amongst the elite of Ishgardian society.
Dude.
If Lord Horchefant wishes to waste his days chasing after a long-lost airship, then that is his choice. But if he expects others to share in his folly, then he is truly blind to the present state of affairs.
Bro. I knew this would happen.
Hello, good madam. What's that? An airship, you say? I hate to disappoint you, but I know nothing of what you seek. Likely no one in House Fortin does, for if they did, I would definitely know as well. The topic on everyone's lips these days is what will become of young Lord Francel. Some say the allegations are long overdue, given how many members of House Helenar have been found guilty of heresy in recent days.
It seems like someone is making that house, if they're doing that on purpose. That's what I mean.
They're doing it on purpose. To get those people killed or imprisoned? I don't know what they actually do to them, but I'm assuming they kill them. Not the best, but maybe they put them in jail, you know?
By your countenance, I take it you did not learn anything of use.
No, I did not. That was not helpful at all, Horchefant.
Nor did I fear. It seems the whole of Corthus is consumed by this talk of heretics in the high houses. We can only hope that my source in Ishgard proper provide more pertinent information.
I have another personal request to make of you.
Sure. I just keep doing personal quests.
In concerns Lord Francel, of whom much has been whispered in recent days, I received a report that he and three knights have seen heading toward north towards the Steel Vigil. The outpost was long overrun by the Dravanian horde, so I am not certain what he intends to accomplish with such a small force. Whatever his motives, I fear for his safety. Pray journey to the Steel Vigil and see if Lord Francis' party requires assistance.
Francil, what are you doing here?
Who goes there, Willeth? No, stay back, the fiend is still here.
Ah, great. Another one? I just killed like three of these.
Gotta go. Oof.
Oh, a person. I like your armor, it's gold. Now help me!
How come be praised you did it, but what of the others, the three knights who accompanied me, where are they?
They're back there, bro!
It was a foolish thing to do, I know, but I had hoped we might demonstrate our devotion by slaying a number of the Scalekin. Moreover, it was House Helenard that yielded the Steel Vigil to the Horde many years ago. One might say that our defeat had heralded the slow decline of our house as one's great name. We have been brought even lower by these despicable accusations of heresy, and despite my best efforts, I have done naught to improve this situation. The day of my trial approaches. Soon I must accept the judgment of the Inquisitors, whatever it may be. But even should my protestations fall on deaf ears, I will proclaim my innocence to my dying breath. Well, at least you get a trial, but I don't know how fair it is. Thinking about you. Hope it goes well.
Do you find it the Steel Vigil?
I see a reckless plan, but at least it did not cost him and his knight their lives. I have news for you as well. A witness to the final flight of the Enterprise has been found. Alas, there's a complication.
Of course there is. It has become common knowledge that you paid a visit to Lord Francil at Skyfire Locks not long ago. Upon learning this, the witness became understandably reticent to make your acquaintance for fear of being seen in the company of a woman who might later be declared a heretic. A not unreasonable fear, given the zeal with which Inquisitor Guillaume has conducted his investigations. In any case, if we wish to obtain his testimony, we must first clear Lord Francil's name, and by association yours.
I barely did anything. I saved his life, man. What do you want from me?
As I see it, the key to providing Lord Francil's innocence is discrediting the evidence against him. I see speak of the draconian rosary found in the chest you yourself recovered. If you would please tell me of the incident in question.
So it was found in a locked chest labeled at the property of Lord Francil. If the rosary was not his, then someone else with access must have planted it. Here's what you must do. Return to Skyfire Locks and speak with Rickman. He works closely with the porters who ferry goods across Corthus, so I may have some kind of inkling of who could be responsible.
Okay, I can do it.
Someone tampering with shipments. Fury struck me down if all them rosaries found in our people's possessions were planted.
Hey now, don't you give me that look, lass. I'm a House Helenard man through and through.
This heresy nonsense is bad for me and my family, too.
I ain't saying the porters were bringing the shipment did it, though. I know most of them were work the trade routes, and I've never had cause to quench in their faith, but if it wasn't them neither, then your guess is as good as mine. After all, almost every shipment is thoroughly inspected before it...
Could it have been the fellows who were responsible for the inspections?
Ha! Ishgardian knights and inquisitors, the lot of them. As if they'd ever turn their cloaks. Reckon that means the porters are your most likely suspects.
Hate to think it, but maybe you should question them. There's a crew coming to Camp Dragonhead from White Brim Front today. You might consider having a word with them.
A word. Which word should I use? There's so many words to choose from.
And see, you're apathetic, too.
Beg your pardon, you suspect that we porters have been planting draconian rosaries in House Helenard's shipments? What nerve, if you truly believe such nonsense, search our parcels and see what you find.
Yeah, I think it's the Inquisitors.
But that's impossible. Once the knight at Wiper and Front concluded our inspection, I loaded the parcels into the wagon myself. And if I had been the culprit, I would never allow you to search my shipments. Say what you will to Lord Harchefont, I will not be held accountable for this.
No, it's not you. I know it's not him, but I have to go do this. I know it's going to be the Inquisitors.
You know?
Did something happen outside? I thought I heard shouting. Oh, but more importantly, what did Rickman have to say?
Here you go. I found these.
More draconian rosaries? In every single parcel bound for Skyfire Locks. That beggars belief. Even the Inquisitors must acknowledge that there is no more than a crass attempt to sully House Helenard's reputation. Whoever is responsible has overplayed his hand. And praise Halone that he did. Lord Francil's trial is upon us, and we must act now if we are to clear his name.
Very first, I knew it could not have been that so many members of House Helenard were heretics. At last, we can give the lie to these poisonous allegations and put an end to this travesty.
I will need to prepare a formal statement regarding these developments for the Holy See. In the meantime, I'd have you bear my words to Inquisitors Brigie. Tell her that House Fortin asks, nay, demands, that Lord Francil's trial be postponed until a full investigation has been conducted.
Yeah, but what if she's involved?
What if she's involved in the scam?
What is it, my child? Lord Horchefond would have these Inquisitors do what?
But that is not possible. Inquisitor Guillaume presides over Lord Francil's trial at Witchdrop even as we speak.
Fear not, if Lord Francil is indeed innocent, he shall walk in Halone's halls with the fallen heroes of Ishgard.
That is not helpful to me, Garlypop.
Taking Lord Francil to Witchdrop? This is madness. The Inquisitor does not have sufficient grounds to subject him to that manner of trial. I will not stand idly by and allow an innocent man to die. Willeth, I would dispatch you in one of my knights to Witchdrop to forestall the proceedings until such a time as I am able to join you and position Inquisitor Galayman in person. I will endeavor not to keep you waiting too long. Do whatever you must to keep Lord Francis alive.
Okay, gotta go. Whatever Witchdrop is, doesn't sound good.
Hail, Willeth. As you can see, Lord Francil yet lives. We must try to reason with the Inquisitor, but if his guard judge us a threat, we must also be prepared to defend ourselves.
Joaquin Charlemont Francil de Helenor, you stand accused of heresy against the Holy See of Ishgard. Is there aught you wish to say in your defense?
Hear me, brothers. These charges are false. The men and women of my line have ever opposed the Gervanians, and I am no different. Since the very birth of our nation, we have gladly shed blood in service to the Holy See. Condemn me, and you will strike a blow for the enemies of Ishgard.
It is for Helone to judge if you speak the truth. Prove your innocence in the eyes of gods and men. Leap from the cliff and entrust your fate to the Fury.
The righteous shall take their place in Helone's halls, while the wicked shall reveal their draken forms and be put to the sword.
Jeez Louise!
In the name of House Fortin, I beseech you, stay your hand!
Please!
Inquisitor, we have come on behalf of Lord Horchefond. My lord has uncovered evidence which suggests that the charges against Lord Francil are without merit. We humbly request that these proceedings be suspended until such a time as full re-examination of the facts can be conducted.
Lord Horchefond has allowed his personal relationship with the accused to cloud his judgment. That he should harbor private doubts, I might have allowed, but that he would dare interfere in legal proceedings sanctioned by the Holy See, I cannot. To defy the will of an inquisitor is to commit heresy, a crime for which there is but one punishment.
Bro, this guy evil for real.
We must hold them until Lord Horchefond arrives, Willeth, and remember, no harm can come to the inquisitor.
What? Okay, I'll try.
A Wyvern, but there were no reports of draconian activity.
You would call upon your allies to save you. At last, your treachery is laid bare.
We're clearly fighting the Wyvern, crazy!
Alderic dropped a Jorkanian rosary! And the Wyvern left.
It was that guy.
It is not our intention to defy the will of the Archbishop. But this trial, like many others, I fear, has been orchestrated by enemies of House Helenar. They have used you and your fellows to sow discord, Inquisitor, to set brother against brother that we may tear ourselves apart.
The fevered imaginings of a desperate man. What proof you have of this?
This thing I found on that guy's dead body.
By the Fury, a draconian rosary. Then the knight who refused to yield. It was he who summoned the Wyvern.
A heretic in the ranks of Temple Knights. This has grave implications.
Yes, it does.
Your claims would appear to have merit, Lord Horchefond. I shall withdraw my charges against Lord Francil pending further investigation.
Jeez.
I trust you have not lost sight of that which first brought you to court this, Willeth. Pray locate your errant airship and use it.
Okay, but like, I'm helping you. I haven't done anything bad.
You're alive!
Lord Horchefond, I have not the words to express...
Once an episode, I have to completely not be able to speak.
I have not the words to express my gratitude, but why would you risk your reputation to save mine?
Because I know you, boy. You're too loyal to betray Ishgard and too devout to question your sentence. Had we been any slower, you'd have jumped of your own free will.
Oh, I would have done whatever it took to redeem House Helenar.
Praise alone, it did not come to that, but it profits us little to dwell on what might have been.
Whoa, I looked right at the camera and it freaked me out.
Let us quit this place, Willeth. Pray visit me at Camp Dragonhead once you have recuperated.
Okay.
You look well, Willeth. May I say what a pleasure it was to fight alongside such a fearless and skillful warrior.
Well, I don't know about fearless, but thank you.
Were it not for you, Lord Francil would surely have died defending the honor of his house, and I might well have perished at the hands of a heretic and his wyvern. House Fortin and House Helenar shall never forget your service. Now let us return to the matter of your missing enterprise.
Finally!
And with knowledge of the enterprise awaits you outside. I pray his information proves useful to you.
Yes! Thank you! Finally!
Please, have information.
Discomposed cataloger.
How quickly the commoners' opinions change. They say Lord Francil is innocent now, but just a few days prior. Anyway, you were inquiring as to the whereabouts of an airship last seen in Korthus several days before the calamity, yes? Well, it so happens that I was monitoring to the night sky at the observatorium during that period. I recall that a small vessel came from the direction of Cretania and landed near the Stone Vigil in the far northwest. The garrison almost certainly seized the vessel and brought it within their walls. If so, then you would need an army of knights to have any hope of securing it. Though Lord Horchefort is, from all indications, quite fond of you, so mayhap he can lend you a few. In any case, I've done my part. I shall pray for your success, friend. Okay. Well, now we know where it is in that, I don't know, place. You have a pixie that follows you around? Cool. Oh, so you've at last located the Enterprise. I believe congratulations are in order. Well, it's not that simple. The Stone Vigil. Perhaps I spoke too soon. The outpost has been held by the dragons for years, and all access is restricted by decree of House Durandere. I will write a letter to Lord Vrilmaw of Whitebrim Font and request that he grant you permission to enter. That said, I fear my influence alone will not be suffice, so I suggest that you request Lord Francil do the same. Now that your business in Camp Dragonhead is concluded, I suspect we may not meet again for some time. I wish you well in your journeys, Willeth. May Helone guide you. Thank you! Literally all these different names and stuff, I just, like, pick. I just pick different pronunciations every single time because, you know, there's just no way of knowing until someone in the comments tells me, hey, it doesn't matter, or like, hey, that sounded right to me, that's how I say it, or I say it like this, maybe you should say it this way. Basically all the names of every god and place and person, I try my very best, but I can never seem to find the right name for everything. Wonderful to see you again, Willeth. If there's anything I can do to repay you, name it. I need your help again. So the airship you seek is likely inside the Stone Vigil. It shames me to say that it, too, was once an outpost held by House Helenart. In the chaos that followed the calamity, the Dravanian horde caught us unawares. The fiends have held the outpost ever since. As we lack the strength of arms to retake the Stone Vigil, House Durandere instead has been charged with the duty. Given that, I doubt that my words will carry much weight with Lord Drillmont. Nevertheless, I will write you your letter. Before you depart, a word of caution. The Cravens who attempted to destroy House Helenart have yet to be unmasked. Though their plans were foiled, they doubtless still harbor great hatred towards us, and towards you now as well. And I seem to make a lot of enemies quite quickly. Well, that was fun. Well, we got somewhere. We finally figured out where that stupid airship is. So hopefully we'll be able to finally get to where we need to go, find that airship for Cid, and move along with our story and hopefully rescue our friends. Soon. I really wonder what's happening to them. It feels like it's been so long. Might need to go after them at this point. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you next time. Goodbye!